Hi, welcome to another video on VoiceAIWrapper. For those of you watching this for the first time, VoiceAIWrapper is basically a product which helps you white label voice API providers like VAPI, create your own markup pricing plan for clients, white label the entire system, and resell voice AI agents at a price and a billing model of your choice. Now, the reason I created this video is most of our clients use VoiceAIWrapper for creating outbound campaigns since it's a readily built-in workflow inside our system. And a recurring question is, how do I make the agents call back those leads who asked to be called back at a specific time? So although that functionality is not readily available with the VoiceAI API provider, but we've built that workflow inside our system. So I'll show you how we make that work. I'm inside my VoiceAIWrapper account, and as you can see, I've connected my VAPI API keys. And if I head into the VAPI configuration, I have a outbound campaign that I've created. Now I need to make sure that the agent that I have connected with this campaign is able to recognize when people are saying call me back after 5 minutes and are able to call them exactly when they want them to be called back. So the first thing that you need to do to make this happen is your assistant needs to have two important parts in the prompt. One is it needs to know what the current time zone is and the time zone that it needs to refer to each time they're calling someone. The second part of the prompt is you need to have an instruction where it's confirming the availability and if somebody is busy, what actions the agent should take if the person is busy, right? So once you define that, the other important piece is under analysis, structured data, you need to switch on structured data and you'll see a little toggle here, caller, callback, relative time. Yeah, you need to toggle this on, right? What happens here is using OpenAI, the agent recognizes the callback time, it calculates when it needs to call back and makes the callback happen. You need to connect your own OpenAI key. So if you click here, you will go back into your account settings, add your OpenAI key, and then toggle that setting. That's it. Happy to take your feedback, and if you need any help setting this up, we have support right around the corner. You can start a chat or you can also book an onboarding call in case you need one of us to walk you through. Thanks and happy selling.